of the latest missions to come in is connected to the Walker gears. This could be our chance to close in on Cypher. Take a look at your mission list.
Please select a mission. Mission accepted.
Contract comes from the People's Movement for the Liberation of Angola, also known as the MPLA. The PF at Ditati Abandoned Village has been supplied with Walker gears. Your job is to eliminate them all. Destroy them, extract them, whatever you see fit. This just might get us close to the Walker gear supplier, Cypher. Good luck, boss.
Good dog.
Analysis complete. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. You have arrived at your destination.
The targets have been deployed to that outpost. Find and eliminate all of them.
Analysis complete.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Het kan aan toerusting hier. Moet veilige activiteit wees. Oor.
Dat is CFDF begrijpt. Weg met onderzoek. Zo gauw als mogelijk. Uit.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Route 2. Ons het Lentje gebied bespied. Ons kon die man vind nie. Oor.
Reserveer, begryf. Moenie verslap nie. Hulle kan steeds in die gebied wees. Uit.
The enemy's given up their search for you. But they're not giving the all clear just yet. Stay alert.
Guard post captured.
That's a target. Eliminate it any way you'd like.
Thank you.
Great. Now on to the next. Nice work. Keep it up.
Extraction failed. The map has been updated.
He's coming too. Roger that. Objectives complete. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
Please support helicopter. Roger. Requested. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added.
Mission complete, boss. Once you'd eliminated those walker gears, a resupply call was made from Ditati to CFA headquarters. The CFA then contacted none other than Saner. That's right, the shell company that owned Mfinda Oilfield. So Saner was just a front for Cypher. The resupply won't be happening just yet, but we did learn that the walker gears are transported out of Nova Braga Airport. Apparently, there's a distribution network on the savannah that links all the PF outposts. I'll have the intel team investigate this network. If Cypher is supplying PFs with walker gears, the PFs have to be offering them something in return. We follow the money trail. We might just find ourselves on Cypher's doorstep. wanted it alive.